Here do we toil.
That we might remember. By night we reclaim.
What by day was stolen?
Far from ourselves.
You must fight against what is...
You there. What brings you to this place? Why are you here? I am Freya of the Skull. I am here to either save my people or avenge them. I am unsure. Something has taken control of most of the people of Solstheim. It makes them forget themselves and work on these horrible creations that corrupt the stones, the very land itself. My father, Storn, our shaman, says Mirak has returned to Solstheim, but that is impossible. Then you and I both have reason to see what lies beneath us. Let us go. There is nothing more I can do here. The tree stone and my friends are beyond my help for now. We need to find a way into the temple below.
We must leave this place!
Find them!
Isra! I'm here to help you!
Let's get this over with.
Somebody help! I'm getting out of here.
Mirak, help me. Most of the enemy will not be served.
And so it ends.
Are you ready to help me now? We should not delay. We should check these rooms for supplies before heading further into the temple.
I was hoping it wouldn't smell this bad. This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with. Got it. I don't like the feel of this place. And I thought the Soul Cairn was creepy. Let's just keep going. Yes? Lead on.
The evil in this place must be rooted out. We must find out what is at work here.
I wonder if the Draugr still have the bits and pieces tucked away somewhere, if you know what I mean.
Take your time. I shall follow you when you are ready.
Sorry for them.
We must be careful in these ruins. Traps can be anywhere, and there will likely be many. Mirak was trying to take power here, and protect himself in the process. I do not wish to imagine the kinds of things that happened in this chamber. Who are the poor souls trapped in these cages? What tortures did they suffer at Mirak's hands? Was it in service to the dragons, or for his own purposes? Look up there. I think I see something.
Kidding.
The master cannot help for you.
Ready to help me now. We should not. What was that?
Come on.
Some sooner than others.
Let's just keep going.
We must be careful in these ruins. Traps can be anywhere, and there will likely be many. Mirak was trying to take power here, and protect himself in the process.
It's gonna cost you. person I killed?
Remember that you chose this path.
Dragonborn returns to this world soon, and all will
we
be
shall
done.
Clear the way for the coming of the true Dragonborn.
Hey, Bonehead! Come and get me!
You won't.
And so it ends. The evil in this place must be rooted out. We must find out what is worth.
I was always taught to avoid these types of ruins. I think I see why now.
Whoa! There was no other way.
Die graciously.
Where'd you? Victorious again.
Hang on.
Daddy Kadoon.
I'm not going down there. It would be foolish to attempt.
Kill!
You have a much better chance than I. Thank you. Mirak took great pains to make it difficult to reach him, it seems. Let us hope that is the last of these traps.
Now, calm yourself. I know I'm irresistible.
I must not fail my people.
I shall not fall. Mirak, help me. You won't win.
I would admire your courage if I wasn't laughing at your stupidity.
And so it ends. Thank you.
I do not know what it is Mirak learned that gave him reason to turn on his masters. But his path seems to have been a cruel one.
Hang on. Who's there?
But you left me with no choice. Interesting. This may be worth exploring.
People seem to think all Morts are racist, but surely that itself is racist.
I will let you know if I find anything in the dining room.
You'd think a vampire would be right at home in this place. You'd be
wrong. Argonians.
That's it?
Or elves. Come to think of it, I'm not that fond of orcs, red guards, or imperials either. Damn it, I always end up upsetting someone. Don't take it personally.
I knew it! A secret passage in the dining area just opened up.
This must be it. Let us move quickly. I wonder if there is something here that tells the story of Mirak. Nothing but ruined books.
I need to keep a hold of myself.
I do not recognize this statuary. We passed by a few of them earlier, but they are becoming more frequent as we get further in. I do not like this place. It almost looks as if these statues will come to life at any moment.
Keep an eye out for traps.
Suspect that will be the case the further we go. Be on your guard.
The evil in this place must be rooted out.
Yes? What did you need?
Got it. We must find out what is it working.